Hey, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Hey, how are you?
Where are you from?
Rome, Italy.
Excellent. It's big Italian day today.
Yeah, Team Italy.
I love it. It's great.
Questa è la video prova di autenticità. Super forza. Manipolazione dell'elettricità. Ipervelocità.
Vorrei comprare un po' di buona birra, prego.
Freddy says, Billy says to Freddy that you mustn't be brave to hold a camera. Since you're a director, I want to know, do you have to be brave to hold on a camera and do a movie? It's
you really are a superhero, David.
Right.
Holding a camera.
Brave or foolish, I guess. Not realizing what it entails and just jumping into it. Because it's hard making movies. But, I mean, when you get a chance to make something like this, it's just like, how can you say no? You just want to jump straight into it and do it.
Mm-hmm. The wizard says that magic must be passed. Mm-hmm. Do you think that it's important we have to pass our magic, whatever that is, to someone else? It's important.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, that's always been my, as a filmmaker, with movie magic, if you will. You know, I've always wanted to sort of pass on what I've learned and things through, like, my YouTube channels, where I started out making short films. And for every short film I made, I would make, like, a behind-the-scenes thing. And that continues to this day, like doing a commentary track for this movie, to just talk about the process for other people interested in that, because when I started out making movies, that's what I wanted to know. Like, how do you do these things? Mm-hmm. Like, what's important, you know, when you're a director? And, you know, yeah, I think it's important to share to others, because that will, you know, the more we all know about what to do and what not to do, it would just lead to better movies for everyone.
And people helped us when we were on our way up, and it's really nice to be able to give back.
He's got magic.
He is magic. Otherwise, how do you explain 3 movies in 4 years? And, you know, he was sitting in a little room in Sweden making YouTube videos before that.
Billy says to the wizard that no one is pure of art. But if that is true, what's the difference between a superhero and a villain, in your opinion?
Well, I think maybe he's right in that no one is totally pure of heart, but it is the choices you make in life, mm-hmm. like the path you choose to go down to. And that's what why we wanted to show the backstory of the villain as well, to show that, yeah, he had a tough life just as Billy had, but Billy chose the right path, you know, mm-hmm. like he chose to do good while Savannah didn't, and that turned out badly. So yeah, I think we all have a choice to choose to be good of heart.
Mm-hmm. I noticed Annabelle. Mm-hmm. There's a little cameo, but I found many references to Jurassic Park. Why? Is me or it was intentional?
Not quite intentional, yeah. But there's little dinosaurs around and things like
the
that.
The rearview mirror, the dinosaur.
Right,
when
right,
the
right.
guy falls in the bus on the
yeah,
glass.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm a big Steven Spielberg fan. What can I say? I mean, Jurassic Park is awesome. So, no, I think a lot of that influences me and just early Amblin movies as well and movies from the 80s. To me, this was a chance to make a movie like those movies. Mm. You know, the types of movies that made me fall in love with cinema.
Okay, thank you so much.
Great, thank
nice
you so
job.
Much.
I love the movie.
Did you really enjoy it?
Yes, really, really.
Può saltare alti edifici con un solo balzo.